Welcome to the west side of Barbados, where Folkestone Marine Park, the only marine reserve in Barbados, is located. Bellairs Reef is a part of this two-mile stretch of reserve located in front of the McGill University Bellairs Research Institute, just north of Holetown.
Since it is located in a protected area, the reef is less at risk of being damaged by human activity, such as boat traffic. Nonetheless, Bellairs Reef is located in shallow water and very vulnerable to the damage by wave action. Coral bleaching is present due to the elevated carbon dioxide content in the water, increased sediment stirred up by the wave action, and climate change.
Over 12 species of coral are found on the reef. The most dominant of these are finger coral, lobe star coral, yellow tube sponge, and brain coral.
Compared to other snorkeling sites, Bellairs Reef has a large diversity of fish species. However, parrotfish are still dominant as the algae that covers the coral provides an optimal feeding ground. Parrotfish are vital for a healthy reef as they eat the algae that covers the coral and suffocates it. They also excrete coral in the form of sand, which contributes to the upkeeping of our beaches.
Bellairs Reef is a wonderful place to observe a great diversity of fish. From white spotted filefish to French grunts to fairy basslets, Bellairs is a feast for the eyes. I've been waiting to smile, hey,